And just down below the video, if you click like, that'll make sure that YouTube shows this video to more people. Thanks.
Need Excel tips, don't you fret. Bill's the MVP, the fastest yet. Tune in to Mr. Excel, watch and see. New features in a flash with Bill's expertise.
Hey, this is crazy. It's September 16th, about 11:25 a.m. Eastern Time. Satya Nadella is still talking over there, but they moved on from Excel. We got to take a look at this. Episode 2653, Copilot with Python in Excel. Okay, so here's what we have. I have this data. It is stored in OneDrive. AutoSave is turned on. It is not stored as a table. We're going to hit Copilot over here. This is now generally available today, but the Python piece, the advanced analysis, is in preview. So from that data over there, I have 18,000 customer records, and I've categorized their sales into one of four categories: Excel books, Power BI, Power Query, and VBA. I want to create clusters from those so I know how to market to them. I'm going to say create k-means clustering from this data with, let's say, six clusters. So with advanced analysis, they could potentially get data from multiple sheets, they can potentially write Python formulas and answer your prompt in multiple messages. And I say start. All right, so it goes to a new sheet. Now you see up here, I'm still on the Python free plan and I've already used all of my Python for the month. So I'd have to go subscribe for $24 a month to get this to run faster. But frankly, it's running fast enough at this point. So I'm not ready to go do that. So they've got my data in a data frame here. Here they're doing the k-means clustering with six clusters, and they show me a preview, assigning it to a cluster. Over here, I think they're done, but they say that they're finishing up. So what's beautiful, as they're writing the Python code, we can, of course, just look at the Python code and then edit it, right? This is beautiful. Like when Python first came out, it was this whole big thing to try and learn the code. Well, now they're just creating the code for us, which is amazing. So there's the paraplot. I can click on that, make it larger. This is pretty exciting news. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, just below the video, click the store icon. We have a whole bunch of new mugs and shirts, professionally designed, all kinds of great, fun slogans for you or your favorite Exceler. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.